Say a 12-year-old shot and killed an employee at a Sonic drive-in in Keene, Texas. That's located about 30 miles south of Fort Worth. The Keene police chief says Davis confronted customer Angel Gomez for urinating in the parking lot. The confrontation turned physical, and that's when police say a 12-year-old in Gomez's car pulled out an assault rifle and fired 6 rounds, fatally shooting Davis. Gomez and the 12-year-old fled, but were later arrested. Both are now charged with